cereal, darling. You know it belongs to me.